We got here 2006 4 liter V6 Toyota 4Runner. What we got here is a no charging condition. So what we're gonna do is replace the alternator on this vehicle. Quick service tip, anytime you're replacing an alternator, you should always charge the battery up fully before putting it back in the vehicle. Don't ever let an alternator charge a battery. It's not meant to charge a battery, it's meant to maintain the battery's state of charge. So every alternator job, battery gets charged.